2019, I graduated from college and I moved to Manhattan for 1 year. I didn't know anyone in the city, so I wouldn't say I had a great experience. So much so that I ultimately left to move out to LA. Now, 2 years has passed in LA and my lease recently ended. For months, I've been thinking about trying New York again. I'm excited to share that as of this week, I moved to New York and it's gonna be different this time. So I lived in Manhattan from 2019 to 2020, up until COVID. But when I left, I always knew that I would come back, you know, in my 20s and try New York again, because I've made videos about this before, but I didn't have the greatest experience in that 1 year. I had a kind of a remote job. I also wasn't really doing social media. So I had a harder time meeting people, and that was my experience. We are in Soho, and I'm with Elliot.
Hi.
I moved to New York.
Congrats, finally.
Thank you. Every time I come to New York and make a video, there's always some kind of stakes.
How many views do you need to get on this video in order for you to move to New York?
250,000 views.
250,000?
If this gets more likes than comments, we have to move to New York.
More comments than likes.
No, okay, fine, more comments than likes.
There's no way. Anyway, so we skated down from K-Town and we're gonna meet up with my other friend, Sean.
Let's go.
What's good?
Sean is my roommate for the summer.
And roommate unlocked.
Roommate number one. Sean and Elliot are the first friends I made out of college in New York. Full circle.
He had no friends. And now we are here 2 years later and Jed is back in New York.
Yes. Accurate summary. I'm vlogging
nice.
4K. Trying that out.
Oh, nice.
There's this Facebook group of creatives. I was a photographer myself and Elliot had just moved to New York for his internship and I just moved for my job. Now we're here.
We had to use a Facebook group.
That's how you know.
To meet friends.
That's how you know how old it was, 2019. New York City, please go easy on me tonight. This is Daniel Tamago, lifestyle vlogger based in Singapore. We're doing a muscle-up challenge.
The trick is you gotta swing a little bit forward and then use your legs, tuck it to your chest, and use the momentum to go up.
Sample.
Jump!
Nice.
Okay, you gotta start a bit back. Yep!
Oh!
Whoa. I thought you were gonna kick me.
I need to go right away.
There we go!
Oh, you got it, you got it.
Wow!
If I get this, like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. There we go!
Oh, oh, come on, man. I'm weak.
If I get this, they have to unsubscribe.
Okay.
Oh, there we go!
New York City. On me tonight.
What the?
Oh,
heck?
Easy.
Let's go, baby.
That's easy. Boy. Again. How many
like,
can you do?
Like
whoa!
Dude, it's chain smokers. I'm telling you.
Dude, again. Yeah,
tonight,
that's it.
Da-na-na-na-na. This is my fourth day in New York, and what's coming up next has been months in the making. I'm gonna be checking into the Airbnb. I'm meeting Sean there. The search for short-term furnished housing has been insanely expensive and very high competition. So for the past 3 nights, I've been crashing with Elliot, so I'm really excited just to have my own place, and hopefully things are good.
Call an ambulance. Call an ambulance.
Oh, Glimpse of Us by Joji. Oh, Sean. What's up?
Meet my roommate, Sean. I met him years ago when we were both starting out on YouTube. We've become close friends, and now we're both doing YouTube full-time and living together. You might know him from this.
Today we're back asking New Yorkers, what song are you listening to? What song are you listening to?
Big TikTok guy.
Right now we're about to go check out our Airbnb.
2 months in the making, and we're finally checking in to our Airbnb. And this is gonna be home for the next 1 month.
Nice.
Oh. Yeah, this is nice.
Whoa.
See the view.
Wow, this is sick.
A wall.
Sick.
No, this is nice though. This is nice.
Wow, this is sick. Congrats to us.
New York City. Elliot, I wanted to say thank you for one, dinner, for two, for letting me stay here. It's time for me to spread my wings.
Spread your wings and fly high, little bird.
I don't know what that is.
It's a saying.
Oh, it's a saying.
My saying.
Oh. Does Socrates know about this?
Huh? Mm-hmm. Socrates? You mean Socrates?
Is that Socrates? No. I don't think I've ever said his name out loud. It's, it's always been in my head.
Socrates.
Fun fact, I took 2 semesters of philosophy in college. So I've been in New York for about 1 week now. I think summer in New York is so good. I'm really happy that this Airbnb worked out. It's gonna be an exciting time. This is a 3-bedroom Airbnb. I'm living with Sean and my old roommate, Luke, who actually just arrived earlier. Luke, what's up?
This is Luke. We were roommates back in LA for about 4 months, and honestly happy to have him as my roommate again and to be making videos together.
Welcome home. I want you to have an open mind, okay? There's a different standard for sizing and natural lighting for New York apartments.
Is that bad? You're acting like it's bad.
I feel like you'd expect a lot for the price we're paying.
It was pretty expensive. It's a lot of stairs.
All right, this is Luke's first time in the apartment.
Oh wow, this is nice. Oh, let's go, this is dope.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, I hope you guys stick around. New York City vlogs every week. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.